now this moment has become not just a tradition, but a way of life. It has become a reminder to our Utah community to live life on a time of prayer, to smile, to be infectiously optimistic, to strive to be 22% better every day, and to honor our Utah family, past, present, and future. So, with love in our hearts, we invite you to stand, smile, and let your voices ring from the mountains to the heavens.